you right now, though, always with adult diversion.
Here's what it's going to look like when the system is setting up in the background. And if everything works, there we go. You can see that you can log in. Log in as root. Password of Apple. 2. There it is. All right, now I set this to be a VT52 terminal. And I'm going to try to see if Mutt works. I'm not expecting it to, but if it does, that would be great. It'll work, but it's a question of whether it'll look right. Yeah, it looks pretty good. So,